Here again, you can see this plant that I talked about in the start of our tour, the Alaska lupine. This was the original idea to plant it on places like this. This was a desert area, just plain sand, only 20 years ago. But now it's green, and the idea is to bind the soil so it doesn't blow away. And it's great for that purpose. This plant is great for that purpose. If it only could stay here, it would be very nice. And to the left, you see the creeping glacier that we are going to walk to. And in a very short while, we will take a left turn and drive for 4 kilometers on a gravel road. And soon we will cross a river that is nicknamed in Iceland the Stinky River. It comes from this glacier, and there's a smell of sulfur sometimes because there's a geothermal area under the glacier.